People would stop asking me that.
You're fine.
I lost my dad a couple of years ago. I'm still not fine.
The shop.
I just want time to think.
Oh. Missed out on the ice cream, didn't you, buddy?
Peter invited us to the dead man's party again.
It's called a wake.
He mentioned it, yeah.
See? They want us there.
So people in Newham care. That's what us, is it?
Yeah, does he sad?
Don't want to be disrespectful, do we?
You don't get it.
What?
Can you not get it?
Are you sure you won't have
some?
You like to keep fit, do you? Of course he does. And isn't he grand? You and your sister are always welcome. I love you. That's such a sweet tooth.
Canada.
That was Daddy's favorite. He said it captured Martha's smile. You still can't make tea.
What's wrong with it?
It's not a big fact, Mother. I'm sure there's only a few reasons in her trouble this time. Do you remember that time with the barn rat and Andy and Dermot?
You stole a barn rat from the pantry. Dermot was going to blame it on its dog.
Buttons.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Total hero, that dog.
Then Andy threw a projectile, totally gave the game away.
And that was so cool. You reckon you'd knock up a new cake before you got back?
Oh, that smoke. I thought the place was on fire.
Mom, have you seen Aideen?
She's not next door like yours.
Andy? Is that you?
I didn't know you'd arrived. Oh. How was the flight?
Oh, the free bar helped.
Yeah, there, cuz. Looking good, man.
Yeah.
I mean, you too. Granny Ag's spoiling you then, is she?
Yeah, what else are grandmothers for?
Will you have tea, though?
No, I'm grandma fun.
Ah, the butter on the stamp.
Perfect, grand, this is so good.
Could Aideen have gone up to see him?
Okay.
Might be a good thing if she has.
Okay, well, I'll catch you later, yeah?
I'll come with you.
Aideen,
why did you keep going up there?
That's the girl. Daddy? Don't give me the sad face. You know what you can do? Never one.
Hey, Jane. Hey, stop.
It's her last day of work, looking so this.
You've already left her.
But she said she was fine.
She's about fine? Him. Did you really just say that?
I didn't mean she was fine. She said she was fine.
She's not okay.
She's okay, I'm telling you.
She's not okay or fine. What's wrong with you two? The poor kid has not been eating or sleeping. She looks like a goth and it's not even intentional. Is her wife doing
it? Yes, because she's on a horse. I'm not rude. I'd like to see you try roasting.
Let me go.
He told her grandma he's set up for the roast.
Oh,
I did try, son. Really, I did.
You didn't have my cushions.
I did well with the cake, huh? 3 slices.
Cousin Andy.